Welcome to Animal Glory, where we delve into the fascinating world of honeybees. Let's start it. Honeybees have a rich history that dates back millions of years. The evolutionary history of honeybees is a complex and fascinating subject that continues to be studied by scientists. As research progresses and more evidence is discovered, our understanding of the origins of honeybees may become even more refined. There are approximately 20,000 known species of bees worldwide, but only a few species can produce honey. The vast majority of honey production is carried out by the species belonging to the genus Apis, such as Apis mellifera, known as the Western honey bee. This is the most common and widely recognized species of honey bee, known for its honey production and crucial role in pollination. It is kept by beekeepers worldwide. Apis serrana, known as the Eastern honey bee. Found primarily in Asia, this species is also known for its honey production and is commonly kept by beekeepers in regions such as India, China, and Southeast Asia. Apis dorsata, known as the giant honey bee. These large honey bees are native to Asia, particularly regions like India, Nepal, and Southeast Asia. They build large, exposed combs and produce significant amounts of honey. Apis florea, known as the little honey bee. Found in parts of Asia, including India and Southeast Asia, these tiny honeybees build small exposed nests and produce relatively smaller amounts of honey than other species. Apis andriniformis, known as the black dwarf honey bee. Native to Southeast Asia, these small honeybees build nests in cavities, including tree hollows. They produce honey, although their colonies are generally smaller in size. Apis koschevnikovi, known as the red dwarf honey bee. Found in regions of Indonesia, Malaysia, and Papua New Guinea, this species is closely related to Apis serrana and is known for its honey production. Apis nigra cincta, known as the Filipino honey bee. Endemic to the Philippines, this honeybee species is found on several islands and contributes to local honey production. And Apis laboriosa, known as the Himalayan giant honey bee, is known for producing honey. These bees are native to the Himalayan region, including Nepal, Bhutan, and parts of India and China, and contribute to local honey production. While other species of bees may produce small amounts of honey, these eight species of honey bees within the Apis genus are the most prominent and widely recognized for their honey production capabilities. The size of honey bees varies depending on the species, but on average, they measure about 1/2 to 3/4 of an inch in length. Despite their small size, honey bees are incredible flyers. They possess 4 wings that enable them to achieve up to 15 miles per hour. Typically, honeybees forage within a radius of 1 to 5 miles from their hive. They may make multiple foraging trips daily to collect nectar, pollen, and water. A honeybee can cover a flight distance of approximately 500 miles or more during a lifetime. This includes the distance traveled during foraging trips, orientation flights, and other activities outside the hive. With an exceptional vision that aids them in their foraging activities, they can perceive colors beyond the spectrum visible to humans, including ultraviolet light. This allows them to identify flowers with specific patterns and ultraviolet markings that guide them to rich nectar and pollen sources. Honeybees are crucial in pollination, making them indispensable to ecosystems and agriculture. As they gather nectar from flowers, pollen grains stick to their bodies and are transferred from one flower to another, facilitating fertilization. This cross-pollination helps plants reproduce and ensures the production of fruits, vegetables, and seeds. They have specialized body parts and behaviors that increase their pollination efficiency. Bristle-like hairs on their bodies collect and transport pollen, and specialized structures such as pollen baskets on their hind legs for efficient storage and transport of pollen back to the hive. Honeybees are exceptional navigators and communicators. They use a combination of landmarks, polarized light patterns, and the position of the sun to navigate their way back to the hive. Through complex dances known as the bewaggle dance, bees communicate the location and quality of food sources to their hive mates. Honeybees can be found on every continent except Antarctica. They thrive in various habitats, including forests, meadows, gardens, and urban environments. Their adaptability allows them to build hives and establish colonies in diverse locations as long as there is a sufficient supply of nectar and pollen. They are exceptional architects, constructing intricate hives with beeswax from their bodies. The construction process begins with the workers secreting beeswax, which they then mold into hexagonal cells. These cells serve as storage units for honey, pollen, and larvae. The size of a hive can vary greatly, with some containing tens of thousands of individual cells. Honey bees bring water to the hive for essential purposes such as cooling, diluting honey, brood rearing, hydration, and honey production. They collect water using their proboscis, store it in their honey stomachs, and distribute it within the hive through regurgitation and trophallaxis, passing it from bee to bee. This allows the water to be shared and utilized for maintaining the hive's internal environment, supporting colony functions, and ensuring the well-being of the entire colony. When it comes to honey harvesting, honeybees and beekeepers share a unique and mutually beneficial relationship. Beekeepers, also known as apiarists, keep and manage honeybee colonies for various purposes, such as production, pollination services, or scientific research. A healthy colony can produce an impressive amount of honey during a single season. On average, a colony can yield anywhere between 30 to 60 pounds of honey. This precious golden liquid is a delicious natural sweetener and a vital energy source for bees during colder months. The relationship between honey bees and beekeepers is essential for honey production, crop pollination, and the overall health of honeybee populations. Beekeepers play a vital role in supporting honeybee colonies and contributing to the well-being of these important pollinators. Within a honeybee colony are three main types of bees: the queen, the worker bees, and the drones. The queen's primary role is to lay eggs and ensure the colony's survival. A queen bee can lay between 1,000 to 2,000 eggs per day at the peak of her egg-laying capacity. The worker bees, which are female bees, comprise most of the population. Perform various tasks such as foraging, nursing the young, building and maintaining the hive, and ensuring the queen's needs, such as cleanliness, protection, and nourishment. They feed her royal jelly, a nutrient-rich secretion produced by worker bees, which is crucial for the queen's development and reproductive capabilities. The drones, male bees, are responsible for mating with new queens from other colonies. After mating or as the breeding season ends, their purpose diminishes, and worker bees typically expel drones from the hive. The life cycle of honeybees undergoes a complete metamorphosis, starting from an egg to a larva, then a pupa, and finally emerging as an adult bee. The queen lays fertilized eggs, which develop into worker bees, and unfertilized eggs, which develop into drones. The fertilized eggs have the potential to become future queens if they are fed a special diet called royal jelly. Honeybees are generally not aggressive. They only sting when they feel threatened or their hive is in danger. The stinging behavior is a defensive mechanism, sacrificing their lives to protect the colony. However, certain factors, such as disturbance or the presence of predators, can trigger more aggressive behavior in honeybees. When a honeybee stings, it injects venom into its victim, which causes pain and inflammation. The barbed stinger gets lodged in the recipient's skin, causing the bee's abdomen to rupture. As a result, the honeybee dies shortly after delivering the sting. This is because the stinger and associated tissues are torn away from the bee's body during the stinging process. It is important to note that only female honeybees possess stingers, while males lack this ability. The worker bees can also release pheromones that signal danger to other bees. The lifespan of honeybees varies depending on their role within the colony. The queen bee has the longest lifespan among the honeybees. On average, a queen bee can live for 2 to 3 years, although some exceptional queens may live longer if she is well nourished and maintained by the colony. Worker bees have relatively shorter lifespans compared to the queen. They live approximately 6 to 8 weeks during summer when their workload is intense. However, worker bees born in the late summer or fall may live for several months or even over the winter. Drones have the shortest lifespan among honey bees. Drones approximately live for around 4 to 8 weeks. When a queen bee dies, the colony creates emergency queen cells and raises new queens. These cells are fed with royal jelly, triggering their development into potential replacement queens. After around 16 days, the new queens emerge and undergo a mating flight with drones from other colonies. The successful queen returns to the hive, assumes leadership, and begins laying eggs. This process ensures the survival and continuity of the colony. Honey bees have several natural predators that pose a threat to their colonies. These predators may target honey bees individually or attempt to raid the hive. Some common predators of honey bees are wasps, hornets, birds, ants, spiders, bears, skunks, and raccoons. It's important to note that beekeepers often take measures to protect their hives from these predators. Honey bees face numerous threats, including habitat loss, pesticide exposure, and climate change. Their declining populations have raised concerns about the potential impact on agriculture and ecosystems. To address these challenges, conservation efforts are underway, focusing on habitat restoration, reducing pesticide use, and promoting bee-friendly practices. Honey bees are truly remarkable creatures with a fascinating history, complex behaviors, and essential roles as pollinators. Their ability to produce honey, navigate precisely, and build complicated hives showcases their exceptional skills. Understanding and appreciating honey bees' importance will help us protect and conserve these incredible insects for future generations. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay tuned for more captivating content on Animal Glory. Thank you for watching.